How's the head? Looks good. Healed nicely. You know, I gotta say, when I saw your name on my schedule today, kinda made my day. Yeah. Anyway, you know the drill. I'm just gonna take some information down. Has anything changed? Any of your personal information, relationship status, any of that? New car, maybe? No? Okay. Alright. Very cool. What about with your medications? Anything? Nothing? Oh. We gotta work on that. Yeah. New stuff in that I think you might really like, so I'll have to talk about that later. Alright. So, we are going to be doing a full body exam today. Yeah. And before I start, is there anything in particular that you're worried about? No? Just a general checkup overall. Okay, well, I can see that your eyes are still as cute as ever. Yeah, you still got that nose that I just love. Mm-hmm. And you are looking really fine, so that's a good sign to start at least. No, I'm just taking a note. Still fine. Yeah, great. Awesome. Okay. I think that concludes that portion of our little exam. So, have you been up to anything fun lately? Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Oops. Okay, well, enough of that. Let's get the gloves on. Yeah, just thinking about taking a vacation. Yeah, my sister is in Samoa right now, and I thought it'd be really fun to meet her, meet up with her, so yeah, I might do a little trip there. Have you ever been? I hear it's amazing. Alrighty, let's get started. So, I think the first thing I want to do is listen to your heart and then listen to your lungs. Okay. All right. Yeah. Let's see. There's your heart right there. Oh, sorry. Is that colds? Let me just warm that up for you. Yeah. Alright. Listen to that heartbeat. Nice and strong and steady. Excellent. Now, excuse me while I just get in close here. Alright, I'm gonna check this lung. Yeah, no, don't worry. Just breathe with me, okay? Deep breath in. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, we're here. It's gonna be a deep breath in. Amazing. Okay. Let me just step around you over here. Okay. No, you're doing great. We have got to get you out more. Yeah. You know, maybe vacation to Samoa, who knows? something fun, something exciting. Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna take your temperature. It's gonna be oral, okay? Open wide. Thank you. Okay. Your mouth. Yeah, just hold it there for a couple of seconds. Beautiful. Okay. Huh. You're running a little hot. Oh, I think it's just you. Or it could be a fever, you know. Alrighty, let's see. I would like to do a little scalp check on you and kind of examine your skin. Just looking for the overall health of your dermis and, you know, just checking for anything strange. Is this a new style? Yeah, I noticed. It's a new part. I like it. I really like it. It's looking good. But other than that, you've got some seborrheic dermatitis. Yeah, but that's okay. It's not a big deal. A lot of people have it. You'll be fine. I can give you a special shampoo if you want. If you don't, it doesn't matter. But yeah, other than those little flaky bits, your scalp is looking great. Now, just want to take a look at your skin. You have like a little blackhead here. Do you want me to get it out for you? I'm like so good at it. I mean, when I was at my sorority at Hollywood Upstairs Medical College, all of the sisters would just, like, have me extract their blackheads and stuff, because I'm kind of the queen at it. So, here, just hold still. Just hold still. Got it, all good. Nice, okay. Yeah. Let's see. Here. It's looking really good. You've got really nice skin. It's looking really, really healthy. Really, like, you know, lickable, and it looks awesome. Great, great job. You're obviously taking very good care of your skin. I'm so proud of you. So proud. Are you remembering to moisturize? Okay, always remember to moisturize and always, always, always wear sunscreen, okay? Just slather it on. I'm not kidding. It'll keep you looking young forever. Forever. Okay. Okay. All right. Yeah. Great. Great. Good. Good. Okay. I would like to just check your eyes out. Yeah, those eyes that I love so much. Okay. Let's see. Okay, I'm just gonna cover up one eye. And I'm just gonna look in there. I'm gonna see how your pupils react to the light. I'm gonna check everything. So just relax. Close this eye. You know, the color changes a little bit when I shine light into it, and it's so gorgeous. I am living for it, yeah. Yeah. Awesome. Okay. Let's look at this one. Alright, yeah, I know it's like really bright. Wow. There's just like so many shades in there. Wow. Were your parents very attractive people? This must be genetics. Oh, okay. Great. Now, I'm going to just take a little look in your ears. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Let's see what's in here. Oh, you have such cute ears. I love how fleshy your lobes are. obsessed with flying colors. Maybe I should just, like, look up your nose a little bit. Yeah. I'm just gonna look in there. Just see. Make sure everything's fine. Have you a little bit of congestion? Yeah. Do you have allergies? Yeah, it is brutal this time of year. I'm just gonna touch your sinuses, alright? Just gonna lightly touch. Just feel in there. What does that feel like? When I do that, is that painful? And what about here? Yeah. Does that hurt? Does it feel like pressure? Okay, yeah, that blows, but, I would just get a leg rub, honestly. I mean, I can prescribe you something, but I think it's just cheaper to get it at Walgreens or whatever, so I would do that for sure. Okay, one thing I want to do is check your hearing. Okay, so, don't look at my hands. Alright, you can close your eyes, or you can look at me. and I'm just gonna rub my gloves in one of your ears, and you have to tell me which one, okay? Which ear is that? Okay. No, you don't get your results until the end. Check your lymph nodes there. Feels good. Feels normal. I mean, you're above average in every way, but, you know, normal in terms of healthy. Let's see. All right, I am going to just get your shoulders here. Got strong shoulders. Yeah. Oh, that's what that is? Oh, okay. Gotcha. Anyway, but it's fine, it doesn't hurt. Okay, cool. Perfect. Great. Okay, now give me your arm. Thank you. Mm-hmm. move into this area. I got to feel it a little bit when I was using my stethoscope. Really good, yeah. Perfect. You are doing so well, you know that? Like, you are so good at these exams. Just the best. Okay. Yeah. Alright. I'm just going to go ahead and check your reflexes. Just gonna be hitting your knees a little bit, just gently, real gently, and see what happens, alright? Very good. Excellent. Brilliant. Okay. I'm just going to be touching your abdomen, just feeling for any issues or pain. How does that feel when I press there? Okay. And over here. And what if I just yeah. Sometimes, I mean, just gotta get you. I'm sorry. Okay. Stomach is feeling great. Your sides there are feeling especially great. Yeah. You know, I am so happy that you asked for this exam. It is my favorite. Yeah. I like to just do it all here, all the exams, but this kind is my favorite. Especially when it's somebody like you. You are a specimen. Oh, yeah. Honestly, you seem great. Yeah, you seem like, you know, I mean, there's the whole, like, health part, which I think is fine. You know, it seems pretty fine and normal and whatever, but, like, beyond that, you are really great. Yeah. Just really choice. Mm-hmm. Just a delicious, delicious snack. So, good for you. Congratulations. Yeah, I think that, I'm just going to write that down. You know, the results of the exam, but also how much of a snack you're looking today. Like, snack. I put like 4 C's in there. Your phone number because of being your doctor and everything. It's in your file. But I realized that you only have the office phone, but you don't have my personal cell. And so I thought that I could just give that to you. And, you know, if you're ever feeling like you need any medical help or anything, after hours, you know, you just give me a call or a text or whatever, really any time of night. I'm pretty much always up, so yeah, definitely always up and always down. Yeah, so why don't you hold on to that, and maybe we could schedule a little, like, out of office exam or something. Yeah. But in the meantime, go get that Allegra, go get that special shampoo, and you're gonna be all set. Yeah. Thanks for coming by. It's always a pleasure. Have a good one, and don't lose that.